Oh, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Off we go then. Sané. Bernardo Silva. And it's Mondi. Mondi. Stones. Bernardo Silva. Now it's Aguero. Fernandinho pushes it out wide. Aguero. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Silva. Now it's Aguero. But not big chance! Big moment! Massive goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one and he looks hungry for more.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Manchester ahead, one goal to the good. Sane looking to get on the end of this. Balls come loose and the chase is on. It's a foul there right on the edge of the box. And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he? Was good and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Sane with the short one. And he's going long. He's dealt with that well. Ings. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Nicely measured pass. A brilliant interception. Austin. Redmond. Southampton. Seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that. Huh? Well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
Redmond. Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick. Lemina battles to win it back. Fernandinho positions himself well and cuts it out. Company. Yeah. Stokes. And it's Mahrez. Manchester very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good. Bernardo Silva, a scorer already in the game. Clearance very necessary. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Stokes. It's sprayed out wide. Aguero. Has got rid of that. Lamina plays it forward. Ings. To the keeper and go again. Mondi tries to get it forward quickly. Out to the left it goes. Aimed long and direct, over to the left, and it's Ings. Bertrand is demanding it out wide. Austin shoots! Sorry. Now it's Mahrez. Great ball, and now the shot. Is it in? Right in the corner, he knew instinctively who was where. He didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal. First 45 minutes are up. We can review the first half.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Manchester sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. It's the start of another 45 minutes. Both teams emerge the same as they were before. Mahrez showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Austin. Ings. Bertrand plays it in. Austin plays it backwards, and they'll try again. Mahrez. Bernardo Silva, Stokes, and it's Stokes. Aguero to run onto it. Southampton have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. Mondi, all the way back, and they start again.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too. Great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Silva. Now it's Fernandinho. Now it's Mahrez. And it's Stones. Stones has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Southampton making consecutive changes here. Now it's Mahrez.
Looking for a decent ball in.
Stevens,
forward it goes.
Now it's Gabbiadini. Gabbiadini, Suarez. He's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Met. It's Højbjerg. And out to safety. Morris. Now it's Aguero.
Here it comes.
Aguero, he's got the ball glued to his feet. Ball is over the line. Now it's Aguero. Whipped it again. That should be the keeper's. Cedric Suarez. It's Gabbiadini. Ings. That is terrific skill. Swell over into the middle. Yes. Sané. Aguero. And he's away. And Sané! A wonderful effort all by himself.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
Strength, too strong for his opponent. He's cut loose. The other side really getting hold of the ball. And that is that. So they have their win. They had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them. And the results followed inevitably. Could you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a side.